What's up, guys? True Crime King back. And hey, Cassie or Richie, why don't you try and get this video taken down? Why don't you? Anyway, somebody from the Raymond family is trying to remove the truth, right? They're trying to take down all my videos that expose, which all of you guys already know, what Mr. Raymond looks like, right? We already know, you know, it's ridiculous why they're trying to get it taken down. It's already out there, right? I'm not going to say his full name, so he can't take it down, right? You guys already know his full name. I'm not going to use his actual picture on my thumbnail. So he can't get it taken down. I just want to tell you guys what's happening. So they are saying that my videos that are telling the truth and giving you guys the actual truth, right, of who is behind the mask, they're taking it down. But they're reporting it as a privacy concern, right? But here's the kicker, right? But Crime Circus uploaded the video with me and my name first, right? Does this make any sense to anybody? So either Richard or his sister or his mother or his brother is contacting YouTube and telling them that my videos are a privacy concern after Crime Circus, right, makes a video about me with my full name first. Does this make any sense to anybody, right? I just want to tell you guys what's happening, right? I mean, obviously, if it wasn't the right guy, why would they be reporting my videos as a privacy concern, right? So this should just confirm what all of you guys already know. I don't need to say his name again, because you can just go on Reddit if you don't know his name. Just go on my Reddit thread. It's right there. Or just watch my other videos, right? But I'm just letting you know what they're trying to do. And it's just ridiculous, right? So I'm getting my videos taken down for telling the truth when Crime Circus did it first, right? Does this make any sense to anybody, please? So, yeah, hit the like button and show me that, you know, this is ridiculous, right? Isn't it ridiculous? You know, and to be honest with you, I really don't care, because I'm not even getting monetized right now for 2 more weeks, right? I'm just telling the truth. So it's not affecting me monetarily at all, you know. I'm going to just keep making videos. I just won't say his fucking full name. Big fucking whoop. I just don't get it. He did this first, and it's just so dumb, right? I just had to make this video. It's crowns, not clowns, over here, True Crime King. I expose the clowns, okay? And I tell the fucking truth. Anyway, I'm going to fucking bed. I'll see you guys in the morning, and guess what? There is going to be a roast tomorrow. I was trying to be done with all this shit, but the Raymond family cannot let it go. So I guess I'm just going to have to keep going, right? I mean, it's ridiculous, right? I thought this was done, but obviously not. So here we go. If you wouldn't have fucking put my video up first, you clowns, then I wouldn't even have done any of this. But now everybody knows who you are already. It doesn't matter how many videos you take down now. Everybody knows who you fucking are. Are you that big of a fucking clown that you can't realize that now? Whoever from the family is, I mean, come on, get a fucking hold of yourselves. Until tomorrow, True Crime King is out.